see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
She makes it look easy. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Match is so physical. Just look at the leg. It's got to be injured. I mean, he can't even stand on it to fight.
No kidding. This is bad. Real bad. Ooh.
A textbook maneuver there. Tonight, everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
A strong takedown like that, a personal, a competitor can be. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
She's taking on some heat.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Look at these divas go. Neither
an early pin attempt.
Come on, ref. Two.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. Reversal.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
King, incoming!
Ah! Onto the floor!
She's taking on some offense here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Working over the arm, trying to break it down.
Oh, man! Whoa!
And she fights her way out. The point of that elbow delivers.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
She makes it look easy.
This is not where she wants to be.
I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
T-bone suplex.
Oh, man, a T-bone suplex. I love it. Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
OMG, this is awesome.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beat.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it? Whoa! And she fights her way out. When she gets in attack mode, look out. From here.
That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
One, two, three.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Guys, this guy has amazing resilience.
She just does not know the word quit.
She's going for, man, there's no getting up from that.
Whoa,
she's got the cover.
Two. No kick out.
Was close, very close. Uh-oh, big move coming.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She's starting to stammer here. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
Yeah, but I still see that look.
Cover here.
One. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Oh, that's got to hurt.
The first time we've seen that move tonight from
Hey, look at this goal. She's looking for the win.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Believe it or not, the Elimination Chamber structure is made up of 2 miles of chain and takes an amazing 8 hours to build.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Whoa, don't get up. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Really? Go. Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
She's got her sights set on damaging that arm.
And here's the reversal. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
Of things, this match is all but over.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
Turn out the lights. This one's just about over.
Well, I'd say these Divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
That only you see in styles.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap.
She's able to break out.
nice reversal. We're looking at complete domination here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
F5, count to 20.
My gosh, what a disc. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
All these, here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Was the only option here tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.